How could it come to this? Long ago, the Elden Ring brought prosperity to the lands between. But one day, it was shattered. The shards, great runes of enormous power, fell into the hands of the demigods. And although the demigods fought for control, in the end, there was no victor. And so began an era without a lord. Until, from across the sea of fog, a tarnished of no renown arrives at the lands between. The tarnished takes their first steps into the world, knowing not what awaits them.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
Tarnished accepts Melina's request and begins a journey to bring her to the base of the Erd Tree. As they explore, the lands between become known to the Tarnished, and they gain power, shaping themselves in their own way. Throughout their journey, they cross paths with unlikely allies.
Death has left its mark once again.
Rise with us against the Erd Tree. Fearsome foes that stand in their way.
Well, a lowly tarnished, playing as a lord, I command thee.
So much power in the hands of one tarnished, growing in strength with every trial, who crossed the fog to the lands between to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. The lands between are yours to discover.